Bloody hot.
Today. Bloody hot.
Really. I heard this word from Jennifer. We were on the bridge yesterday. I said, hot? Jennifer said, bloody hot. When this area was a bit small, yeah, once again, it's more like Chinese ink painting. Yeah, we have different ways to paint. So Chinese people will, you know, enjoy this more than the transparent view, because this one